I'm just hoping to make more and to really be happy with what I'm doing. My passion really right now is just to create, whether that be through a visual medium, meaning art and drawing and painting, or TV production and just making stuff out of nothing. It's just what I really love doing.
Getting into art at an early age, Maria's family has not only been a strong support system for her, but also a source of inspiration throughout her creative endeavors.
Don't know something. That has to do with the arts. I'm for sure of that. Don't know if it's gonna be with television or like drawing or even singing or music industry. I don't know.
Y bueno, pues sí, quizás el hecho de venir de una familia que le gusta el arte en general, que en la mesa se habla sobre pintores, sobre fotografía, sobre cine, creo que eso la acercó un poco más al arte.
Because they know that it's important to me and that I need to meet deadlines or I need to feed the sudden splurge or inspiration that I have. Even when I don't spend time with them and I lock myself in my room because I'm making something, they understand it and they get that it's just something that's part of me and I can't not do.
From visual arts to cinematic arts, Maria carries her unique style and evident passion into every field.
Que su gusto es particular, o sea, es de ella, es porque a ella le gusta. En su cuarto todo es muy preciso, su manera de vestir, su manera de arreglar, todo es muy preciso. Ella es así.
You would be doing, you'd be like doing crazy like mandalas or like doing I don't know, drawing of whatever came to your mind.
As far as education-wise, I don't know what I want to study. I don't know what I want to major in or what I want my career to be. Just because I have so many opportunities and so many options that I have no idea whether I want to study art. But I know for sure that it'll be a part of me forever. I can't not do it.